from the Ventura Broadcasting Company studios in downtown Fresno. This is your first alert no-wait weather with Austin Reed.
And a very good Tuesday evening to you. Happy September. A new month is here, and we're getting closer to midweek already. I have some nice weather to talk about. Here's your local radar for the next 12 to 14 hours. A little bit of moisture in parts of Arizona. It's going to move to Southern California. We're not going to have to deal with much as far as cloud cover. Scattered showers in parts of the Gulf Coast tomorrow and breezy in parts of the Northwest with some rain there as well. Here's your viewer photo of the day, Bessie Young on Twitter. This is of Dogtooth Peak. And it's a look at the rough fire. Join our social networks. We're on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. Hit us up anytime. And get your forecast on demand. 5-day outlook, 92 tomorrow, 87 Thursday, Friday 86. Lows in the 50s. Have a wonderful rest of your night.
Now from the Ventura Broadcast.